all of my friends say, girl, you better take care, 'cause that man is trouble, you best beware. And though deep down I know I might be headed for teardrops, now that you got me started, I just can't stop. No, no, 'cause I love you, baby, I can't let you go, baby. I gotta tell you that I won't let you go. I've been looking for love so true. When I was down and out, along came you. Though you might be a liar and a cheat too, I just can't quit you now, 'cause I love you. Yes, I do. Can't let you go, baby. I can't let you go, baby. 'Cause I love you, I love you, I love you. No, 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 no.
For a funeral service. It's not bad to remember a good life and Meryl is good about it, but the reason we find this woman so delightful and truly delightful is because she's a little bit like the God who made her. So I want to quote a few scriptures which I think really apply to her, but the whole purpose is that we will look beyond. Well, this is a cold word, I guess. Look beyond the signpost. She's much more than a signpost. Look beyond the human embodiment of the Holy Spirit, of what God is all about. So, just a few psalms which apply to this this wonderful woman who really points away from herself to the God who made her. But the righteous, this is from Psalm 92, the righteous will flourish like a palm tree. They will grow like a cedar of Lebanon. Planted in the house of the Lord, they will flourish in the courts of our God. They will still bear fruit in old age. He will stay fresh and green. Declaring, the Lord is upright. He is my rock. There's no wickedness in him. Thanks be to God for that.